before you in the most respectful terms to express my concern and outrage about some things here in the board. I stand here in defense of the children who are educating these schools and in defense of the taxpayer who expects that the board be responsible in the decisions that they make. I'm going to speak plain English here of the things that I've heard. I'll pose the questions, and perhaps when my 2 minutes are up, you can answer the question. Number one, I understand that interviews have been conducted for this position, for one of these positions already, without this position having been created, and that only one person was interviewed, and that one person is your son. That's the first one. When I was just able to obtain $400,000 to save, to give students full-day pre-K. Many kids are not able to get that. I understand that the considerations of the salary of this position are somewhere around $150,000, with benefits $200,000. I just obtained $400,000 to give 200 students full-day pre-K, and then we're going to use $200,000 to create a new position. A new position that doesn't exist before in the schools here. These things I feel are a conflict of interest as well, Madam President. I pose a question to you. As the mother of a person being considered, do you plan to recuse yourself from the vote? Those are the questions I have to you, and I ask the taxpayer, I ask the students, I ask everybody in this community to demand that Brentwood would not be turned into Hempstead. Yeah. Down. We don't expect limit on our time. We expect answers to how our money is being spent.